Iwo Jima, 10 years after, reenacting one of the bloodiest assaults in the history of the Marine Corps, leathernecks of the 3rd Marine Division land on the tiny volcanic island whose capture paved the way for the defeat of Imperial Japan. This is a token force compared to the 100,000 Americans who stormed ashore 10 years ago, backed by 500 ships and 1,100 planes to wrest the island and its famed landmark, Mount Suribachi, from its diehard defenders. Blank cartridges today, echoes of yesterday's thunder, when real bullets and shells claimed the lives of almost 5,000 Americans. Japanese dead were estimated at 4 times that number, and only recently more bodies have been discovered in sealed-up caves. Old Glory still flies in Mount Suribachi, today a scene of reenactment and rededication. Time has healed old wounds, but time also bids us pause, lest we forget.